We are in Lynn, Massachusetts. The Atlantic Ocean. It's very foggy here this morning, and the air is still very moist coming in off the water and quite chilly. It's still early spring in Boston. The trees are beautiful. Birds don't seem to mind the cold water. Charming New England town. Driving around Marblehead, Massachusetts. It's so pretty and picturesque, it looks fake. It's the middle of May, but we're so far north, things are just starting to bloom. These guys had a record difficult winter in a place known for difficult winters. The Atlantic Ocean is to our right, but there's a sizable row of homes there. We should see it peek out again in a moment. Thank you. So we're headed out to, I think it was Marblehead Neck. I think everybody here's got a boat. I mean, it's just as picturesque and scenic as it can be. It's just like the pictures you see. New England. The Atlantic Ocean is on my right, but there's a large seawall and you can't really see over it. Two-hour parking. Let's do it. It's a view of the Atlantic Ocean from Marblehead, Massachusetts. Complete with lobster trap. And loons. So we've been enjoying Massachusetts. And we're leaving Rockport, which is in the northern part of the state, on the ocean. Positively picturesque town, just like so many of these others. And it's so pretty up here, it just looks fake. Now mind you, it's mid-May after one incredibly difficult winter, where I think Boston saw something like 103 inches of snow. I apologize for the dirty window. I tried 3 times to get it clean. We're driving on Route 127, headed south. Again, just leaving the town of Rockport, Massachusetts, not Maine. Not sure what a vernal pool area is. So many of these towns in Massachusetts are really old, especially compared to the rest of the United States. Certainly not compared to Europe or things of that nature, but in the United States, like Williamsburg, Colonial Williamsburg, is probably the only other town that just has so much history in it. Like all through Massachusetts, I spent much time in Salem today. It's buildings and things from the late 1600s, early 1700s. And it's a different style of architecture and stuff up here. It's just, it's lovely. It's very much a seafaring all along this Route 1A. It's seafaring and a hardy bunch. I mean, the winters up here are nasty. positively enormous windmills that are not turning. These things are creepy looking, they're so big. They're not moving for some reason. We're driving on Route 128 South, headed out of Gloucester, Massachusetts. Going through what is known in Maryland as a roundabout, but here is known as a rotary.